November 9th, race day. You guys have been thinking about this day since November 2nd, 2018. Almost an entire year, this day has been in the making. This is our shot at redemption, our shot to prove ourselves as the best. All of the summer miles, all of the early morning long runs, and all of the races all lead up to Oakland. Y'all have had a great season. Every one of you guys put in so much work and gave your all every single day. But this is where it matters. We've been so close every year, second place after second place. Today we change that. Let's take this state title. Are you on 10 yet? Are you on 10 yet? Wait, are you on 10 yet?
Are you on 10 yet? I live on 10. Wait, are you on 10? Congratulations on the success you all have had so far. You all have shown what you are capable of, but we all know the work isn't done yet. Whenever you start training in July, state is the meet you all keep in the back of your mind as the ultimate goal. Now it's time to go show what you all have been working so hard for. Good luck to everyone competing. I know you'll all do great and represent Fayetteville well. Go Dawg!